You've gotta be kidding. These are your friends? They're the dregs of Giga City.
Zero, wait!
Huh? Shadow betrayed us, remember? The roids here could go maverick and turn into enemies at any time. I'm sure you have your reasons, but I'm gonna work alone.
He just needs time to adjust. He'll come around.
It's too bad Zero doesn't believe in us. Maybe we can find some way to change his mind. Oh! Incoming transmission. Colonel Reddips.
Do you read me, X? Were you able to make contact with Zero?
Zero is alive, but he says he'll work alone.
I see. I'm sure he's got some kind of plan. Try not to dwell on it. In the meantime, we've received intelligence regarding a crucial rebellion army facility. Have a look at this. It appears to be a secret rebellion research lab. There must be some testing.
Nana, are you able to determine its location?
Yes, but it will take some time.
Get started.
Something up?
Yeah. Got a transmission from the Colonel.
Image analysis complete. The structure is probably near the Ares Valley in southwest Giga City.
Judging by the size of it, it would seem likely that there's some major research going on there.
A secret lab, huh? Sounds like fun. Let's check it out. Lab's somewhere around here.
Right. I don't imagine the Rebellion Army will let us sneak in easily.
Must be something important inside. Let's go.
It's about time. Bad.
too bad.
Shot! that!
Long time no see, X.
Shadow, you're gonna pay for betraying us.
Well, X, I suppose you came here hoping to find the Supra Force Metal.
Supra Force Metal? What's that?
You know very well. It's an improved form of force metal that the Rebellion Army is studying to help all Reploids achieve their ideal. You government lackeys can't have it!
Achieve their ideal? What is it that the Supra Force Metal does exactly?
There's no need for me to describe the effects. Take me on and see for yourselves!
Here goes!
attacks. Surely you can tell. I'm stronger now. All due to the power of Supraforce Metal. I swore allegiance to Epsilon for this!
You sold out your friends for that power? That's some ideal. All you Mavericks care about is power.
How dare you call the great Epsilon a Maverick? X, I had hoped to gain you as an ally, but I hope no longer. I'll take your head for Epsilon. It all ends here. Ah! You! You're alive?
Huh? Zero!
Think you could beat me so easily?
Shadow!
I've got a big wad of payback just for you. Time for round two. Let's do it, Maverick!
I'll tear all of you to little pieces!
Thank you. this be? I did it!
Man, am I glad to see you!
You're too soft, X. You always were. It only leads to trouble.
Watch out!
Spider! Your arm!
Guess I overdid it, huh? Ow.
Why? I said I didn't need your help.
Yeah, I know. I heard you in the first place. Listen, there really isn't anything complicated about why X decided to make friends with a low-life bounty hunter like me. It's quite simple, really. Just like why I saved you. Cause I felt like it, Zero. That's it.
But now what? I guess we gotta go check the lab. Okay, Spider, you stay put with that arm. We'll check on you later.
Wait. Take me to the lab with you. Surely a group of Class S hunters like yourselves can stand to have a little handicap along for the ride. And, like I said, I'm curious about this stinking ideal of theirs.
You've earned my respect, Spider. Let's go.
Oh.
Here we go! Destruct!
Need more power!